Congresswoman Kathy McMorris Rogers stopped by the Emerson Garfield Farmers Market to see how a new partnership between WIC and the market called the Farmers Market Nutrition Program is giving families more access to fresh fruits and vegetables.
It's just a win-win. It's a win-win for those that should have access to fresh fruits and vegetables and everything that's available at the farmers market. And then it's a win for our farmers as they're promoting that farm to market product. And so it benefits everybody. And it's great to see right here.
This is the first year that the Emerson Garfield Market has been an authorized site for both seniors and WIC families. Users of the program receive special vouchers that they can use specifically for produce at the market. The Congresswoman is a longtime supporter of the WIC program here locally and nationally.